I would like everybody to wear a birthday hat in the game. Thank you.
Only if you increase the amount that you're sending all of us via PayPal, like, okay. is agreed.
By how much?
Two different ones.
Are you doing?
Double it.
Can't do that.
Mark, you can't do that?
I don't do customization.
Oh, I don't do, it's my birthday, Mark.
That's really good.
You guys wear business parts, Nora.
Come on, man.
Make peace.
Oh my God.
I showed up.
Come on, participate.
I don't want to put on a hat.
Mark, you would look so pretty if you had a hat.
I'm a 200er as well.
All right.
Yes. I'm starting the game. Thank you all for coming to my wonderful birthday bash. Let's go. Let's kill each other.
I'm alive, you guys.
This is the loudest Discord call I've ever been in.
Hell yeah, brother. Good luck.
Also, no need to deafen, just mute. All right, here we go, gamers.
Did I just say the lineup of all of us with our hats on was so cute?
I don't know what my tasks are. It's my birthday, let me swipe my fucking card, please. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna do the garbage can. And I'm the only one with a different birthday hat on. And I think that's rather nifty, you know? I think that's rather nifty. And we have almost 16,000 people watching the stream, and that makes me go, wow.
Wow, that was quick.
No more.
Your speed is so fast.
Did Mark
Who's
try to get killed?
Right now?
I feel like his heart's not in it.
What were you doing in cafeteria, huh?
I went up to do the trash can.
Trevor, you're orange, right? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So I was in admin. I saw Mark stop in the hallway, walk down. I just walked down, and Trevor, you were at the task, and I didn't even see the body. I got the thing to click report, and you were standing right wherever that was.
Was I?
Yeah. That's all I saw of anybody in that direction, but I walked down.
Is
that when the lights were out or when they came back on?
That when they were out. Or I guess, did they come back on right before it ended? I think they did, right?
For the record, Chris and I were in electrical fixing lights.
I was also in electrical fixing.
I'm not accusing Trevor. I'm just saying I saw Mark stop there.
You shouldn't be accusing me because I don't know.
Because you were doing a task I also saw. So somebody could have swiped somebody. I'm not accusing.
This is definitely a revenge kill for not wanting to put on a hat.
I can tell you what I did.
There's a motive.
If you want me to tell you where I was at and what I did, I'll happily let you know.
Sure.
Did anybody see anyone around storage or was around Trevor at all? Trevor, do you see anybody around there?
I don't remember, dude.
Okay.
I was doing my wires.
You have.
I was just doing my wires, man, trying to enjoy my day.
Oh, wait, wires. That's the tell.
He was standing at the wires when I was there.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'm skipping for a nap.
Trevor, we don't have enough info, but that was what I wanted.
Toss on Ethan just because of the motive.
Game.
The motive is too good on Ethan right now.
Yeah. Solid.
It's like, I'll teach you to wear a fucking birthday hat.
Chris voting Eddie right out of the gate. Okay.
Chris? What?
Just
wait, Chris, what the fuck is that?
It's
a quick little goof, dude.
Okay. Storage. I'll do storage. I have a feeling that Chris is maybe an imposter. Chris is always an imposter. I've forgotten. Wow, guys, what the hell? We have 16,000 viewers and Mark is streaming? That's actually pretty fucking crazy. Thank you guys for being here. That's weird. Wow, that's real weird. Thanks, guys. Wow. Thank you. What am I doing over here? That's fucking nuts, dude. Wait, why did report just come up?
Okay,
all right, it is lower left side reactor.
And wait, hold on, there's two bodies?
Yeah.
There are two bodies.
Oh, yes, shit, sir. Okay, I didn't even know.
Okay, so I was, there's another body, which I literally saw after the emergency was called.
And oh, man.
Bloody, were you doing a task?
Wait, yeah, wait. Bloody, where were you?
Yeah, yeah.
I was in, what is it, top right navigation?
Navigation.
Yes, and the birthday boy was there too. And
again,
and as I finished the task, I saw the corpse, the meeting was called, And Ethan is not dead, so.
Ethan, any thoughts on that body that you're walking right
so
by?
I literally I went and I did the nav with where you have to match up the arrow thing, and then right as I exited from that it said report, and then the other body was found. This is real life, gamers. You can vote me out if you want, but I actually did not see the body because it was hidden behind the chair in nav.
How did you know it was hidden behind the chair?
I'm just assuming it was hidden behind the chair because I didn't see it right away. You can vote me! You can vote me if you want! Vote me if you want! Everybody's targeting the birthday boy because he's bad at speaking!
Wait.
I believe Ethan a little bit because he does have horrible ADHD.
Yeah, dude! And I've been talking to chat.
I do actually think we should skip. I jumped the gun on both.
Yeah, I gotta skip. Okay, I'm skipping.
Hey, don't vote on 7 according to every streamer.
Yeah, you're not.
I'm about on 7. All my homies vote on 7.
All right, so it's probably Ethan.
Okay. Well.
Yeah, so that's on Ethan.
Well. I need to mute. Whoops. Okay, let's go. All right. Well, let's do the rest of this, shall we? Let's do the rest of this, shall we? Downloading.
Wowee.
We got shields. Real quick. So I don't even know who I'm sus of.
Wowee.
But the good thing to do, I think if people are smart, I won't get killed because people already have it out for me. So, if they're smart, they won't kill me because then they can use me.
Wowee.
Can I, oh my God, I did it, guys. I completed my task in electrical. That's crazy. That's nuts. That never happens.
It was in a hallway, I was on my way to the right side, and, yeah. It was just laying there.
Which hallway?
On the right side?
This is the second body you came across, right, Bloody?
Mm-hmm, ooh. Yeah. Seems like someone's trying to frame me. I don't know about that, but, I passed Alana, and, yeah.
Then who was on the left? I think Brian was on the left.
I was on the left side, yeah.
Bloody, Brian, and Paladad this round. I have not seen Ethan or Shovel.
I was on the left.
I did not see Ethan at all.
Brian
at the end.
I've also not seen. Maybe I saw him once.
Brian, where were you at?
I was fixing lights, and then I went to the left, and that's when the body got reported. So I'm in lower left reactor right now.
Did you sabotage lights, Brian, or was that somebody else?
Oh, dude, yeah, that was like the first thing I did. I'm so glad that I fixed it afterwards.
Okay.
I went on the cams for a little while, and then I went in reactor, and that's how I knew Brian was there.
Yeah,
I've seen Brian in every spot where a body has been killed.
I was nowhere near that body.
This time he wasn't, but I don't know about the other times.
Okay, so here's what I was literally just telling my chat. I was like, I can vouch for Amber unless she's marinating me very hard right now, and now I'm believing that.
Marinating me.
Marinating you?
Yeah,
I get what you mean.
You
I know.
Okay, wait.
That's what
we
it's called.
We have to vote.
Skipping again.
I don't know what to do.
I'm skipping.
I'm voting Ethan. I'm voting Ethan. He's sus.
I voted for him just because he said
okay.
Right, okay.
Great.
I feel like that's probably good. That's probably good. I did a good thing.
We had to vote there, and that was the worst.
We had to. We just one more.
Okay, sus on Amber. All right.
What? Sundertari is life. Thank you so much for the 10,000 bits. What the fuck? I'm dead? Wait, did I get voted off? Did I just not realize that I got voted off? Did I just get voted off? What the fuck? Bruh. I wasn't even paying attention. I got voted off the island? On my birthday? That's not very cool. Weapons, where's weapons? Over here. Wow, look who wasn't the imposter!
I will not even lie. Neither of you were on my radar.
That was so neither. Oh my god.
I was thinking about Shelby at the very end of the round before I got booted off the ship, and I was like, huh. Shelby, I've known Shelby for a very long time, and Shelby's voice sounds weird right now. I wonder why. Maybe it's because she's been killing people around the ship. Okay, bye.
Might be me, mate.
Good luck, Evan.
All right, wow. Me and Blaine. Time for Big Town. Time for Big Town.
Wow.
Ooh, already. Already react. Hmm. Bye bye, Mark.
It's always Mark.
Oh, we got two deaths.
So oh, yeah. Oh, shit, two.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah, Mark just can't get a game in.
I went over to Nav to do tasks and then looped down through shields and storage and was up in electrical where I found the body.
And was there no one else in there?
There is no one else in there.
I know who the killer is, but I'm not going to say it yet.
What?
Yeah.
Wait, what? That's kind of weird.
Because it's his birthday.
Why would you say that? It's okay.
That's unbelievable.
No.
What the hell?
Why am I the killer?
Happy birthday, Chris. Let's vote him out.
Yeah. That was real.
Wait,
weird,
hold on, Chris.
Dude.
I want to hear your reasoning.
I kind of am weird about that.
So I was in electrical, right, with Mark, doing our thing. I left because the reactor went off. Okay. Mm-hmm. And then as I walked up to reactor, Ethan stuck around electrical, and I was like, in my brain, yo, if Mark's dead, it's Ethan. If Mark's dead, it's Ethan. And sure enough, it's Mark's fucking blue ham slice.
Also, Chris's story makes sense because right after reactor, I headed toward electrical and Chris was going right back to do whatever task he was doing. So that is a pretty credible story.
How do we know that it's not also not...
I'm going to vote for myself, though.
You're going to vote for yourself? But also, you go back to... Because, Brian, when did you find Bloody? Did you see Chris there?
I didn't.
At what point was the body there?
I didn't find the second body. I only found that one body.
Ethan, the problem we're having here is that at no point have you actually defended yourself. You just asked other people questions.
To be fair, this is sort of how he defends himself.
Listen,
he's just
guys.
Like, well, that doesn't. Why is it me? You're like, well, no, that's not how it works in court, bro. You gotta tell us.
Well, listen.
Yeah, okay.
It's,
so, Ethan, what were you?
What are we voting?
Well, it's my birthday, and my birthday.
Wait, who are you guys voting? I don't want to be.
Well,
I voted him,
okay,
boy.
Okay.
Happy birthday.
Well.
You're
well,
Brian,
we don't
wait,
know
I'm
for
Chris.
Sure.
Wait, Chris, wait, why am I voting for you, Chris?
I voted for myself.
I voted for Chris because wait. I just told
yeah,
you.
No,
what,
yeah,
what
okay, whoever just voted for Chris is sus. Just keep
wait,
that in mind.
I think Chris
okay,
is what? Asking people to vote for him. I didn't vote for
oh,
Chris.
Oh, okay. I voted for Chris because he literally said, Brian, vote for me. I'm so sorry.
Why would Ryan? Where was Bloody actually killed, though? Because, like, that was so funny. I didn't even attempt to defend myself. I was just like, well, you know? I also love how Chris was just like, well, I don't want to say it. And they're like, why? It's like, because it's his birthday.
You're right.
I found
oh,
a dead body
right.
in O2, which is Chris dead on
oh.
the ground.
Dead on the ground.
Oh, wait, hold up. Brian, you came in after Eddie, didn't you, into navigation. Where did you make a little stop in O2 by any chance?
No, what I did was I started off at the beginning of the round. I went right all the way to nav. I went back down. I came
for the record,
back up
my chat
to...
is telling me I mean admin and not O2. My memory is
oh, admin?
Terrible. I'm going to admin.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I literally just came back to nav because I forgot to do a task in there.
Ooh, we should vote someone.
It's interesting.
We are at six, so we
Trevor,
should probably vote.
I'm fine.
Yeah, Trevor, where were you?
With Kaladad and with Shovel. Those are the two of you that could have killed me
Ryan's
and didn't this time,
good.
But otherwise.
Yeah, I'm good on Amber because she could have killed me in nap, probably.
I just because
oh, whoa,
I'm really
hell?
Just doing it because you voted.
Oh, shit! Yeah! Wait, no, we want to win!
Pretty
okay, good luck, everybody.
Oh, God.
Hopefully, we want to know what the reasoning was for that.
I had earlier on, I was guessing.
Was like, God. You
voted for me on a guess?
Chris, you called me out so quick that I just didn't, my brain didn't know how to process it, and I was like, oh no, yeah, I'm done.
He wasn't going to say, we all asked him to.
My kills are so good, too. I'm so sad.
No, that was amazing.
I saw Mark chilling, and I was like, if he's dead, it's Ethan 100%, and it was. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Mark, I'm sorry for killing you right away.
Yeah. Has Mark gotten to play the game?
Yeah, don't kill Mark. Okay. Just let him wait.
Look, I don't want to.
Holy shit. So
you don't want to? Oh, I love all the birthday hats. It's so cute. And then me in the middle with my birthday hat, you know? You know? I need admin. Enlarge them. Mark just standing there. I thought he was gonna come up to me and just immediately kill me. I have to pee, gamers. I have to pee. Should I just pee on stream? Maybe I'll just pee on stream. Chris, if you kill me, I'll kill you. I don't have that power here. I have that power. Do I? I'm afraid of it. I'm afraid to fix lights.
Enlarge them.
Eddie?
Wow. What? Why am I hearing my name right away?
Well.
Hello.
Mark on the body, let him talk.
Hey, maybe I saw some, maybe I didn't.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Interesting. Whoa.
You know?
All right, 50-50. Let's go.
I feel like you did.
Yeah. Listen, hey, 50. I like that 50 subs, you know, and maybe I'll talk.
50 subs?
All right. Very, very essential. Very important. Could be incriminating.
Okay,
in the least.
Jesus, yeah. Please just say anything of substance.
You know, my eyes aren't very good, you know, it's real foggy on the ship.
Jesus Christ.
All right.
Where were you?
I saw, clear up my vision. Mark and I were both in electrical, putting out the lights, and then the lights came on, and there was a dead body up there, and Eddie was walking down from the top of the electrical.
Whoa.
Putting the lights on.
Whatever.
I followed Ethan the whole way there. We were together the whole time.
Okay.
If he showed up into electrical and there was a dead body, it was not Ethan.
Who was the person?
Well, okay, but Alana, you saw me dip in and then dip out and watch you guys fix the lights and leave, right?
I did see that, yes.
So you two seemed to be the last in electrical, and Ethan started by saying my name and accusing me when I never went to the top of electrical once. I dipped my guy in to make sure nobody was getting killed doing the lights.
That is right.
Left.
Ethan.
And when it started, Ethan said, Eddie?
Seems like you didn't do that very well, did you? Because there was
I think what happened here is that Ethan misunderstood, but I promise you, I walked the hallway with Ethan. He was next to me.
Right, and I saw Mark fixing the lights, and I saw you and Ethan standing there, and I was just making sure no one was dying, and I walked away. So, Ethan, you're very mistaken.
Where was the body?
I will say, Eddie could have killed me.
He was fine. All right.
I did get 50 subs. The body
was in electrical. Anyway.
Okay, cool.
Eddie and I were alone in shields at one point, and he easily could have killed me at the beginning of the round.
Brian, I don't even need a vet. I didn't go to the top of electrical. I did
not
the door.
I'm going to skip for now.
I'm not
Eddie. Yeah, it's not Eddie. Eddie is good. It was also definitely not Ethan, I promise.
Okay. I'm still sus of Ethan.
Mark's not dead yet, so it's probably him.
Okay.
Yeah, he's alive.
Let's go calf. Cafeteria. At the very end, before the body was reported, did anybody see anybody in electrical? Was anybody in electrical with anybody?
So I passed electrical and the door was closed.
Yeah, a few of us got locked in.
There was like five of us at one point.
It was me, Shelby, and Trevor were all in there most recently.
I have a question.
I ran away and then Eddie was chasing after me.
I was not chasing after you.
He was sprinting.
I walked into storage and I saw you start running away and I was walking to the bottom of storage.
Yeah, why'd you chase me then?
Were you guys at the bottom or the top of electrical?
I wasn't in electrical.
No, the people that were locked in electrical.
Wait, you were in electrical when the lights went out.
Me?
No, Eddie. Eddie and Chris were both standing on lights and I fixed until lights. Someone else walked in.
Yeah,
we were locked
Ethan
in.
Was saying toward the end of the round. I fixed
lights. No, but I'm just saying,
middle.
I saw you both standing at lights, not doing them until Alana walked in. And then they got turned
lights.
On.
No, I was doing were lights. You guys, we were doing the flip game where we were not fixing it by trying to fix it together.
What is the point of your questions?
The point of my question is because Medbay was closed. And I went past it, and I was like, ooh, that's a little suspicious. I waited for it to open up. I went in, and Brian was dead. And so if anybody was in the top of electrical near the end of the round, they probably vented from medbay to electrical.
So they also can vent from security.
Who were locked in electrical left. I went up to the left to reactor, and then Shelby and Trevor, I saw stop outside the door and then go right.
Yes.
Yeah, and my, Alana, those doors opened, I walked past you into storage, and Trevor is claiming that I was chasing him when I was just going to storage.
They could have vented from security.
True.
Yeah, I know, next to security. Alana, I mean the door by lower engine. When that opened, I passed you leaving electrical.
Was anyone near, reactor or, like, that hallway at all?
I was in reactor just now. I was just about to go one on the thing, and then the thing happened.
I'm still sus of Ethan from finding these bodies and accusing right away as well.
It's not Efi boy. It's not
third one.
If you can vouch, okay.
Ethan would have more kills at this point if it was him.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah.
It is slow killing.
Also, Mark has not said anything.
Hi, no one's asking.
What have you been up to, bud?
Well,
I was doing tasks.
Convenient.
Task murder?
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Guys, we are almost at 5,500 subs. What is happening today? What is happening today? It's been a crazy day. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with... Oh.
Wow.
I don't know where that was.
Okay.
It was recorded it.
Shelby, it was right at our feet. Me, you, and Ethan, I believe, just walked down into that. So who was coming from around Nav and maybe going down?
Chris, I thought, on the way out. He was leaving.
Yeah, I was going to go fifth light.
Yeah, no, I saw Chris leave Nav and go up, and then I walked down into it. So it would have to be somebody hooking from the bottom and getting a kill.
I came from up. I came from O2, and I was going over to Nav.
Was there no one from bottom?
I couldn't see bottom because of the visibility for it. My sus is removed from Ethan because him and Shelby walked down into that.
I was given a list of things to do, and I was doing them from top to bottom.
He's making himself so suspicious that I feel like it can't be him.
But this is what Mark does, though. This is who Mark is. You go, I'm doing things, and then people are like, well, what are you doing? And you're like, I'm doing, well, nobody's asked me about anything, and I'm going to...
No one really knows who they are at their core.
Skipping.
Life is a journey of self-discovery.
I didn't skip. I feel like we should not have skipped, frankly.
If we
what the hell? If it's Eddie, I'm going to be really upset about it. Really, really upset about it. Eddie, please don't. Please don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me, Eddie. Please don't. Wow-wee. Admin and security. Okay. I do need to open my goddamn eyes a little bit more. Because... Wow-wee. Because I do. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go up and around. Try and get me tasked done. Try and get all me tasked done. Oh, Chris. Oh, it is Chris!
It is you.
Wait.
I just saw Bloody kill Ethan in cold blood.
Whoa! Whoa!
No, you didn't. I saw you through security, though.
Whoa!
I just saw Bloody kill Ethan on his birthday.
I would never do that.
Wait, did you just say wait. Did you just say you saw him on cams?
Yep.
No, you didn't. I was on cams.
Oh no, shit! Oh shit!
No, I was on cams, and I didn't.
You were doing
actually
wires.
Report.
It's Bloody. I just
oh shit!
Wires? No, don't try it, frame me.
Did you try and did you leave wires, go on cams, and then go back to wires?
Chris, what's so wires? Good at guessing.
You. Okay, no, this is.
What?
I saw you outside security on wires because I've been on the cams the whole time until the lights went out. So I left and then came back.
I saw you
on
security
wires.
And then.
I literally saw Bloody kill Ethan, so.
It was you! I saw you on cams! Oh my god!
I don't know.
I saw you on cams!
Oh, it's probably Shelby then! It's probably Shelby saying I was... Oh my god, it's Shelby. It's Shelby, right? It's Shelby. It's gotta be Shelby. Because it's Chris and Shelby. And everybody's like...
I saw Mark on cams. Bloody was on the wire panel outside security. Lights went out, so I left. I turned the lights back on. She was when I got back, she was still on wire panel at cams, so I don't know.
I trust Shelby and Mark as well because I saw both of you in electrical. One of you could have killed the other. And if Shelby, you were on security.
Don't trust Chris, though, the only thing was on him.
I just saw you kill him.
I don't know. I feel like I believe Chris here.
Where were you? I was in security. Above med bay.
You were 1,000% on wires outside of security when I saw you.
Those of you who remain, if you vote me out, those of you who remain, it's Chris and Shelby.
I was also Chris and Eddie for a while, but I don't know now.
GG's guys, it was me.
Was it you?
It was me, yeah. I lied.
But you... Oh no.
Wow.
Eddie! I called that from the beginning.
Eddie!
Those doors, man.
I saw Bloody on the wire panel outside security for so long.
Shelby,
wow.
I am very fucking. I saw you on the wire panel.
Yeah, and then I was done. And then
you said you weren't there! Oh no. I'm sorry.
Shelby,
oh my god.
You did absolutely play third imposter there. Oh my god, yeah. I totally thought that it was Chris and you at the end.
Good luck, have fun, guys.
Right. Here we go. Australia. I love Australia.
This is awkward.
Okay.
All right.
Hello?
Trevor, are we going to talk about this?
Talk about what?
The body that I just found next to you while you were doing tasks?
Wait, I was in cafeteria though.
Yeah, wait. Chris, what? I was right there too.
Oh, there was a body right up there.
In cafeteria?
Yeah, top right.
What?
That must have been like off screen for us because we were on the left side.
Oh, top right. Okay, yeah, we were top left of cafeteria. So why would Trevor have to explain
that? And as soon as I got to the middle is when like it got...
Because I saw him in my field of view and I saw the body.
I walked up with Trevor. I had a wire. I mean, I can't vouch for 100% Trevor, but I was doing wires down at storage.
Came up to me.
Yeah, and I was like, fuck, he's going
to
think
if that was what happened, I would have somehow went all the way to the right, killed, and went all the way back. All right,
so it's either an Eddie Trevor special.
Or it's you.
Or it's Chris.
It's not me. You can vote me out. I'm a
big brain, okay? I got the small
brain. It's
not me. Chris, he's enlarged.
Chris is like a level 500 player in this game.
So hold on. Chris, why would it be Trevor? I'm sorry.
So I walked into the cafeteria. There was a body, and he was like right next to it, not doing anything about it. And maybe he just missed it. I don't know. But I just saw it right next to it.
I did miss it. And it was top right or center? Left side.
It was like top right, like next to the leaf where you throw the leaves out.
Okay, so we have 25 seconds left. Do we want to vote Chris or Trevor, or do we want to skip? Because it's...
I mean, if you want to do a 50-50...
We can vote them both, yeah.
You first, me, I'm Trevor
scream.
Next.
Shall we just babysit Chris the next round, see where he goes, what he does?
Guys, I'm telling you, I came down from storage.
Okay, what are we
really
doing? Brian, what did you do?
I would say skip. Fine.
I'm going to skip for now, but let's...
Okay, so skip.
I feel like Chris is always sus.
Yeah, as Gus says, the math is on our side.
The math is on our side.
Eddie...
Movie. Okay, so I went through weapons. I went down into O2 to do some tasks, and then outside of shields, there was a dead Trevor.
So it wasn't
Trevor. So for the later game, I want everyone to remember how hard I was just vouching that I thought Trevor wasn't the imposter, and Trevor just got fucking killed. So
the Chris killing Trevor was super silly, by the way, because now that sus goes out.
I was just with Shelby, and who else was in the room with us, Shelby?
I was walking out of electrical, and you two walked in. It was me.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I buy that.
Brian and Chris both near O2, like around in navigation. I was babysitting Chris a little bit, but not too much. So any of them could have gone down to shields and then come back up.
Brian, did you see Chris go up or down?
Wow. No, I didn't see anyone. I literally only went into O2 and I flushed some leaves.
For the last time, were you sure?
You didn't see Chris?
I saw nobody. I literally saw, I saw Chris, but I didn't see anybody else.
Wait, but that was my question. Did Chris go up or down?
Oh, no, I have no idea. I didn't keep an eye on him.
I just saw Trevor in a body. I didn't necessarily say it was him. I just saw him in the cafeteria with a body. That's why I was confused.
Okay.
Okay.
In the first round.
Okay.
Because I do think Trevor was walking in that way. I don't think voting Chris would be smart here, because I don't think he's got any evidence yet. Like, I guess.
Amber's like hiding behind walls looking at me. Like, she's like,
yeah, wait, Amber, where were you?
Trailing me. Everywhere
well,
I go.
I had a task in navigation, so I was like waiting for Chris to walk down there just to see. Yeah. But Eddie, I have a question.
What's up?
Why do you vouch so much for everyone who's
I don't think it's wise to vote people out from like one time.
With 20 seconds left, I would like to ask the age-old question, Mark. What were you doing?
I'm glad you asked.
10 seconds, bud.
Just finishing up doing a task.
Oh,
and
instead
to go get a coffee.
Fuck,
so
what
I
do we
go to the cafeteria?
Okay, well,
I'm on my way to get a coffee.
Did you ever get it? We'll never know.
Someone called a meeting.
All right.
That's
it. Could be Mark, guys.
He talks so slow. So slow.
Marcus
going in there. Everything is risky. I don't like being in these mints. Fuck! Fuck! Kill him! Kill him! My cooldown! My cooldown! Ah! Ah! Okay, we're good. I need an alibi. I need to be over on this side.
I found Eddie. He was in the doorway to the reactor.
Okay. How many people just died? Was that three or was that two?
Chris died.
And that Brian, and Chris, that was three.
I think three.
Oh, you know, bads. Okay.
Okay.
Where was everyone? Because I know possibly where Chris died, too.
I had just seen Chris quite recently. And the people who walked past me when I was walking away from Chris were Mark and Ethan.
Where was Chris?
I don't know. The rooms is the problem.
Left or right?
The farthest left room. The farthest right.
Okay.
The farthest,
I was gonna
the
say,
one
no
the
way.
Furthest
he was on the
right.
Right.
The furthest right. And then I walked up.
Sounds like Nav.
And then towards cafeteria through weapons.
Yes. And I saw you passing through weapons.
The only people who headed in the direction of Chris, from what I saw, because I came from the bottom, were Mark and Ethan.
Amber was in admin last night.
But wait, who are we actually reporting here?
I believe.
We don't have time.
Jesus Christ, Mark, 50 seconds.
I believe that someone of us is a murderer.
Oh my god, yes, that's a given. Wasting time.
We do.
Okay.
It's Mark.
It's not
so
me.
Hard to figure him out because he's just a fucking dumbass all the time. Rick, I love you so much, but you're so frustrating to deal with.
Hey. Oh man.
Wait.
I have a. How okay. long was everyone on the run?
So, hold on. Wait. So, Alana, you saw both Shelby and Alana saw Mark, right?
Yes.
Do we want to vote Mark because there's only five people left?
Before you worry about
who was ever on the left side at all?
Okay, I'm gonna vote Mark because he's being weird and I cannot read him.
We have to vote someone.
I'm voting Mark.
Wrong and we lose or we're right.
I am like Jesus.
What is that?
To the cross.
Is the game begin?
Justin, if you're editing that, edit Mark on a crucifix. Hey! GG's. Damn.
Holy shit.
That
was so bad.
Vicious crewmate on Earth, but I will do nothing to defend myself.
That was, Elana, that was a really good game.